It's up there, so we need to find a yellow marker. There it is. Letting us know that we can jump up here. Good. What is this one? Tribal warfare, more goblins in the northern high plain. There's also a treasure chest over there. Let's grab that. Scarlatite. Handy. I believe we can also get the treasure chest down there. Can we jump off here? Nope, we're going to have to jump up and over. Oh, and that is the marker saying that there was a hidden treasure in sight. But we're going to go for the treasure we can see. Minar stones. Also, where is the thingy? Alright, it's over that way. We can head that way, that's no problem. Apparently a rock is a problem. Can jump over anything except small stones. And apparently Chocobo still has the problem of not being able to run straight. I just want to hold forward. That's it, I just want to hold forward. Is that too... Oh, balance. Balance. Got it. We are running in a straight line, that's good. That line is not the right line we wanted to go to, but oh, that ruined. Okay, leave me alone. I'm focusing on trying to go in a straight line. So difficult. Treasure chest we can get to. Good. Gold nugget, money. Oh, there's a hidden treasure somewhere. Hidden treasure for this one is where? Not there. This way. Seems to be in this direction. There it is. Alright, so when you dig up things. Another gold nugget. Good. Decent amount of money. You can kind of make okay-ish money. Where's this thing? Right, okay. So we're gonna have to dismount and deal with these goblins. Chocobo runs away.
It really is a whole different world here, isn't it?
I'm not gonna start singing. Alright, so goblins. I think the ravagers did better with that, so. Let's draw their attention and let the ravagers do their job. Vanille was taking damage though, which is kind of not nice. I'll get some healing done once they get rid of all the little goblins. Oh, that goblin. Don't know why I blitzed, because blitz was what I did the first time, yeah, obviously. Fortunately, this guy was staggered. just from the AoE of the Mystic Tower. I don't think Bruce is required there. Right, that's that done. Mission complete. We get gimme survivalist catalog. Sweet, and we're right next to the next mission, which is great. Pride before mission 11. Apparently, I skipped this one. Central Expanse. Where's that? Over there. According to the mission list. Oh, apparently that was before Kiseric. 12, 13, 14, 15. I'm missing 16 as well. Yeah, I wonder where 16 is. Oh, I'll probably find it somewhere. In the meantime, let's run over and deal with those other things. Right, there's a lot of them. Are they gonna do this? I don't know why I need to join there. Alright, I can't think of anything. I don't know why I stopped, really. Nice preemptive, that'll help. Let's blitz away. Preemptive for the win. And for that, the frost. Well, two frost rings. Okay, and now for the bigger challenge, where to next? The sea stone's up there, but... I don't see anything shining. I did actually see... We want to go get our chocobo. Where's the newest chocobo? I think the newest chocobo is that way. Oh, of course. Since we've come up here, actually, we might as well go to the shop because we did pick up stuff. Water charm can go, ice charm can go. So what else we've got? Blah 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 blah. Oh, that was it. Components, yes. Gold nuggets, yay! A couple of gold nuggets can be sold for lots and lots of money. I think those Mullerites can probably be sold as well. Ultra compact reactor. Let's pick up one of them. And max ourselves out on bones. We picked up some of these. Not quite enough to max that out. Fast bearing wasn't going to get there either. I think that needs like 6,000 more. With the ultra compact reactor, instant star. That was way over the top, by the way. That was not necessary whatsoever. But the thing is, like, right, I think I mentioned it before, it was like, that's like plus 100 to strength for maxing that out. And early on, it's like quite a bit of effort to max out weapons with what you have available. On the other hand, maxing out these gave way more strength, and it's a lot easier to do. So it's like, huh? Scarlet type. Whoop. Where are you going? Where we're going. So yeah, maxing out accessories always seems to get more for your money early on. I mean, now we're kind of at a point where money starts becoming more easily obtainable. We're not going to do the ultra compact reactor. We'll do... Wait, these do quite a bit. Crap, what am I actually... What do I actually want to... Max out another royal armlet. There's the rune bracelets as well. Oh, and the sorcerer's marks. Oh, and the power glove. Alright, so that's definitely 2, 3. Alright, so I'll buy 3 and more bones. Always buying more bones. Not quite. I need 3,000. Use up half my bones just for that. No, I don't think so. Sorcerer's mark, thank you. What was the other one I said I'd do? Oh, the royal armlet. So I just need some little things. Wait a minute, I buy a couple of... No, the particle accelerator. I need one particle accelerator. Just get one of them. That is incredibly pink. 26 crankshafts. That's excessive. Right. Because they'll do for filling in the little bit extras that I need. Mm-hmm. Yep, 3,000 will cover it. There's Royal Armlet. That goes up to 15%, doesn't it? Where's the other one? 15%. So I think Particle Accelerate it. Wouldn't mind getting some magical defense. I could have. Do these actually upgrade with anything here? No. Could buy the upgraded versions of black belts and rune bracelets. Wait a minute, no, rune bracelet is the upgraded. Is it? I think so. Well, don't know. I could have a look actually. Yeah. Witch's bracelet and general's belt. I think next time I've got a butt ton of money, I'll just buy the upgraded versions of them. You can, if you're particularly desperate, use the chocobos for getting cash, because they'll. You can kind of, it's random, it's very random, you can spend way too much time trying to get cash from chocobos. I did it before though, I think the first, maybe second time I played through the game. Just tried to get money from running around with the chocobos, but it's not really that effective. There's always better ways to press on. We do have. I wanted the chocobo because I wanted to go and get the treasure chest from up there. We saw it earlier on when we were doing something. Get out my way. Running straight is got to be the most epic thing to try and achieve. Running in a straight line just does not work. Oh, success. Now do not change direction. I had to. That treasure chest we can't get because we could have beat up that thing. I suppose I could probably. Nah. Too much effort. Epic jump. Clay ring. Came all that way for a clay ring and another treasure chest.
Until next time, big guy. Oh no, head spinning. Don't go hurling now.
Be careful. Sometimes they kick.
Sometimes they kick. Alright, so now we've triggered chocobos available. Not chocobos. Sorry, cactuars. Cactuars have come out to play. You can find them around different places. It's also activated that sea stone, but that's not something we can deal with at this state. However, there is a sea stone up here we might be able to deal with. I can't remember what it was. I'll let you know if it's something that I want to do now. Cactua doll. Money. That Cactua can run away, as they do. Font of Namva. Over in the Chocobo place. More of those fish to deal with. It's a golden mission. So possibly quite difficult. Let's run over there and have a look at how difficult this is going to be. It's alright. Or Mystic Tower. Mystic Tower and Combat Clinic. Work wonders. Right, it's that group there. We'll have to actually... Well, Chocobo won't fight. So we're going to have to actually jump off. There looks like quite a lot of them. That's a lot of now loading. That was a lot of now loading, definitely. I'm thinking I might want to try and combine... Bully didn't work out last time. But the symmetry there is turning me on. So I'm going to use that. I'm going to see how I go. See if we can thin their numbers down a little bit. Gonna have to get some curing in. See if we can get some buffs going. In Thunder? Interesting priority there. Now, for some reason, he wants to change the... Would protect at all help right now? Hope. Would protect at all help right now? I staggered with Provoke. Provoke actually staggered. Alright, so there's our protect and our defences. Great. That is actually all I wanted, but went in such a roundabout way. And I'm assuming they've got a lot of debuffs on them right now, because... Slide. Once we got their numbers down a little bit more, I think. Maybe I should have focused on the big fish instead of all the little fish. I didn't actually bother selecting a target, did I? To prioritize. Yeah, because like that went down so fast. That should go down quite quickly too. Should have paid more attention to what targets I was doing. Alright, so they summon friends. But they're weak friends, so... I think... actually, I don't think. We are getting seriously outnumbered. Alright, let's go on to more of an offensive and blitz our way a little bit more. Wasted a lot of time playing around with the Sentinel.
Didn't even break a sweat.
But there was a lot of damage there. Not sure what that's used to upgrade. Might be a weapon, actually. Oh dear. But that mission is complete. With that complete, let's have a look around. Is there anything flashing? There's that one on the left, but we can't really do anything with that. Alright, 17, 16. Alright, so we're up to... I believe, since that is the last one on the list, we've filled in 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, and that's all done. I believe the next one would actually be inside... well, following the main story. So if following the main story is where the next mission is, we'll follow the main story on a choke boat. Hey, guys. Okay. Onwards we go for main story. I think they all want to come with us.